So, here's what happened. I came here
and as we were walking down that way,
they were able to go through this door, and then the door started to close. So I was left outside. But something happened with that recording, and I don't know what. And I'm going to continue this part from here. Okay, and let's. What does it say? 10. So that's the next one is 20. Okay, well.
Two down.
20.
Get better at these.
And this one 50. Let's go that way. I don't want to get shot again. Okay. Good. Yeah. disarmed one. Disarmed the next one. Where's the gun? Oh, it's over there. Alright, if I stay here and just throw. To come across clowns again, because I saw one earlier when I was being locked out of the door. When I was left behind, I saw one. I hope I don't come across one again here in this underground shithole. Equip that shotgun that we got. 366, 369.
Patton? You read me? Sam?
Oh, shit. I need a fuse for that. Not opening. Go up? No. Use the That's good, I'm not going out. Here. As many as we can. Another? No, okay, that's good. I thought there was another clown. Unless it's something worse than clown, I wouldn't mind. Oh, okay, it's the other side of that door.
Just keep walking.
Okay, which one of you freaks I gotta shake till you drop the key I need? Hi, Constant.
Chthonic. Adjective.
Okay, let's see where they are. What? Are we back to the same place? No, I'm back to the same place. Any traps? No? Good. I already have one of them. I think, if I haven't gotten rid of it. No, I have this. It's 325, 341. fuse.
Ryan, can you hear me?
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
No such luck. But don't worry about me, I'll make it. Just, get there in one piece.
Be careful.
Needs power.
Thank you.
missing breaker.
No, this is fucked. Come on.
Slip and it's a real bad hair day. Thank you. Made it. You need a breaker, genius. Oh, must be one around here.
See if there's anything we can take. Okay, good.
I could use
the circuit board. Can I throw this over to the other side? Yeah.
Bye.
Let's go to that room first, or the door. No traps. Finally, a bit of daylight.
Well, look at this. Emma, how are you guys doing?
We're good. Captain thinks we're nearly there. You?
I found a train that isn't fucked. I'm gonna try to start it up.
A train? Can you drive one?
How hard can it be? Any luck and I'll beat you there. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
Train's electric. Need to charge the batteries. Bet this'll be loud.
Them all.
That might be too many even for me.
I still wouldn't mind for as long as they don't give me a clam. Yes, I really hate that piece of shit.
Hollywood, here I...
Okay. Oh. Fast travel, okay. I thought I was going to drive the train or something.
Emma? Sam? I made it to the station. You guys beat me here? Hello? Oh, great. The authorities sealed off the platform. But I need to get up there. Okay, they barricaded the doors. But I can fix that from here.
So what do I do when the valves are down? What if I just make a run for it? Just like this. Huh?
Excuse me.
Elgon, nice. Protected by Maglock. Okay, where is this Maglock? Protected. Thank you. got two mag locks. I don't know where is the third one, if there's a third one. Let's go outside once more. Nothing here. Definitely nothing here. Let's go.
You made it.
Eventful journey?
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Let's move.
Not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Dude!
Just trying to help a brother out!
Guys, zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Oh, so there was this doctor, okay? And he told me that he needed my blood to cure the plague, but it turns out it was a trick. And I found out that he started the whole outbreak.
What?
What?
Yeah.
every fucking time.
I know, right? And he flew here to some secret lab. But we steal his chopper and tell the cops or the army or whoever, and they can deal with it.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
For God's sake, Patton.
No. I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Damn, was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. Look, he is gonna turn, and then we have to be ready to...
Shh. I know.
You're right. It's my blood Reuben took. I have to find out why. Stop if I can.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Count on that. Keep watch, in case the sniper comes back.
Hey! I believe in you.
If you knew what I was, you might not be so sure. Okay, Reed. Yeah, guys.
I think I'm gonna stop this part here. And I'll continue with the next part later on. 396, let's see.